Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. Right, we're currently on Gigantica. We're going to go off looking for fudgers. Apparently it can be caught at Coast Point. So I'm going to have a go at that, see if we can catch fudgers. It's one of the trophy fishes I haven't actually caught in Gigantica. Apparently, he can be caught around Coast Point. I'm going to go out a short range, 22 yards. See what we can catch. A big thank you to Mary Cousins for the information which was left in my comments section. Well, we've got some carp about. Well, and there's some really large carp in this lake. I think Fudge's is the largest. This is one area of the map of this lake I haven't actually fished before. Normally I go over to, I think it's the beach. Yeah, normally I go over to the beach. Sometimes I have fished the Big Southerly and also Alcatraz. They're my main three areas I actually fish on this lake. Get a bit of spot out, which has got banoffee in it. Give it a bit of a helping hand, see if we can get the carp to come start biting. Looks like that worked. Now then, we're on the team. Well, we are running on £50 line, so if we do catch him, we're covered. I'm hoping this one's not going to take a tour of the lake. Usually when I stop like that, that far out, it could actually be a name fish. Yeah, we got another rod off. Sounds like all the rods are going off there. This is the case though when you get one fish. Yep, there's rod one going. Rod three's going somewhere. We'll end up losing one. We normally do. This one keeps wanting to dive. Oh, it's quite large. I don't think it is Budgers, but it could be another named trophy fish. Once you get out of these reeds, did that in real life, you would have lost it. There you go, there's one fish gone. Oh, so that's rod three. Yeah. Don't think this is Budgers. I think, not sure whether Budgers is a mirror carp or a common. Certainly not a leather. Oh, come on. Yes. Now then, undo you are. It is Spence's. £68.07. Right. To use on rod one. So that's a good start. This way to trophy. Putting up a fight as if he is a name fish. I'll be surprised if he actually is. Nah, just a £28.13 mirror carp. Right. Let's put you over there. That one in the middle. Over here. Oops. But yeah, we had a good start. I'm not expecting to get a trophy one on the first book. Our first Roger session. Right. Everyone seems to be fascinated with that. Breeds. Better breeds. Certainly wanting to give up a fight. It's trying to slip the hook in on its side. Trying to increase tension. Oh, another rod's going up there. Oh, we got it. Another large mirror cop at £37. Right, let's see what we can get on this rod. That's a small one. And we've got action on rod one as well there. I don't want the other one going out too far because it'd take quite a while to get them back in. But this one's holding us up. Oh, come on. Still moving, hopefully, yeah. That could be a very large fish. We lost it. Thought we would. This one will not give it up. Oh, it has now. Another 36 pound mirror. That's one thing you can be sure of when you fish Gigantica. You'll get some large carp. Same if you fish the Gigantica Road Lake, which is a add-on DLC. There's some really large carp in that one as well. Which I believe is due to come up on the Dugtail Fishing League at some point in October. Looks like we're at the perch. They've come to take a peek. Oh, that's a large carp that's just appeared going down. If that's who's on the end of this line. Definitely was a large one. I think it's a case of taking it easy with this one. that, we don't want too many of them, so we reduce the hook quantity. I mean the hazard top or bottom. Seriously puts up a good fight. Oh, it looks like Lottery is deciding to join the party. Oh, we'd lose it. I think it's going to be worth it getting this one in. It'll be tiring out soon. I think it might be starting to. Yes, no. Come on, Mr. Carp. I can pull it around a little bit now. So it must be getting a bit tired. Now No, don't do that. Unless it's got a second wind there. Yes. Yeah, we got it. Who we got? We have Fudgers. £86.5. Again, a big thank to Mary Cousins for giving the tip off for this location to get catch Fudgers. We've managed to do it on SCB. That's been well worth it. I didn't think we'd actually catch him. Yeah, it took some getting in though. I'm not surprised with that weight. Lucky I'm running £50 line. I suppose it might be possible on £40, but it would have took a lot more effort to do it. Right, we got that one. £38.10 as a common carp. Small compared to Fudgers. So then, folks, I think we'll leave it there. After all that excitement. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, and click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.